$200 to take the boat off the water and put it back to the water. And each day, it costs $15 a day to keep the boat on land. Welding shop. Mario's office. I'm wasting half an hour a day on the grill. This is what's left since we passed it. There was a full production cannery here at one time. Right now it's just an empty parking lot. It used to be a restaurant here. It was run by Andy Lim for one time. Now it's just an empty lot again. This was, since we had the general store on the first floor, an office on the second. Now it's just nothing. North Pacific Museum. Today I got down here, it's closed. Thousands of vessels going up this river to fish. Back driving up the beach. Pollution, more pollution. Look at all that smoke in the background, that's some pollution. Gas and pollen. This is the Pacific farm fish, salmon, and right across from the pollen. Get the heat for recovery. Fish grow back. I'm standing across the bridge. It's about 6 miles away. I'm shooting at the pulp mill. As you can see, the pollution is coming out of there. It's unbelievable. I'm getting cough all the way from here. Now I'll show you the pollution. Cover the area. Cover the whole, all the way, and that's towards here. What you see is gas. Look at that gas coming over there. you have to choke a person. We're on the highway, a little way past Oliver Lake. I'm 16 years older, man.
16, is it that long?
Hey, you're looking good.
Long time.
Sure, time flies, isn't it?
You got a new toy there. You had that for a long time.
No, I just... Hey, where are you?
Hi, Vancouver.
Mr. Duck Hole, when you coming to Vancouver?
Hey?
When you coming to Vancouver to live?
Getting certain. I've got a couple more years and then I can retire.
A couple more years? No.
Yeah.
No, really?
Well, if I wanted to, no. But it's too expensive for me down there anyway. I can't afford a house.
Bishop Hart on Graham Avenue. What are you doing, Sarah? What's the donkey say, Sarah? What's the cow say, Sarah?
Hello, Sarah.
Hello.
Say Sylvia.
Yeah.
Say Norman.
Yeah.
Audrey.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Fountain in front of the courthouse. The kid's favorite trick is to walk on the ledge. Woolwood store. High entrance at the Rupert shopping mall. cablevision. Charging $50 per every 2 weeks for cable service. CNC. Standing in front of the CNR stations. Thank you.
Oh god, you have your head full.
Thank you.
legal vision. The map is going down to the sea. Rupert.
antenna cabinet.
That's a movie.
Thank you.
Oh, no.